Greetings, everyone, and welcome. This is Neal, and you are watching Fintech. If you enjoy our content, please do not forget to leave a like. You can subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to be informed about our later videos. If you have any questions, you can leave a comment below. With the blockchain technology and the decentralization of the online finance, some new paths have been unveiled in the internet world. One of the most hype and riveting of which is the concept of Metaverse. Many companies took the initiative to have a place in the Metaverse. And some of these companies are so big that their impact set the internet world alight. In this video, we are going to talk about the concept of digital worlds and beyond. First, we need to understand what Metaverse is. When this term was first introduced in the 90s, its vision was not so different from today's understanding. Basically, it was a virtual reality that was hardly distinguishable from our real world. In our time, this is the path that the Metaverse developers are walking on. But how close are we to this blurred line between real world and the virtual one? Already, some games that are not even calling themselves Meta have been started to plant the seeds for this online world of connection. In the Fortnite, for example, some massive concerts took place, one of which drew more than 12 million players as audience. Fortnite also shares some DNA with Metaverse games. In both genres, you need to create an avatar that will visually represent you. And in both games, you will be rewarded, and you can buy and sell items if you want to. However, gameplay-wise, Fortnite is an online arcade game. Metaverse, on the other hand, aims to replace the real world by mimicking the real things we do and reaching far beyond the limitations of our world. Thus, their goal is immersion, and that's because they are closely related to VR and AR technologies. In such installments, you can go to online meetings, you can buy some clothes, you can buy some land, you can go to gym, and much more. One of the most important elements of this genre is that you can earn money. You can sell and buy land, for example, or you can have a job that you would go on a daily basis, or you can sell your NFT collection in an exhibition that you opened. And these are some of the reasons why Metaverse is closely connected to crypto and decentralized worlds. Also, the blockchain technology is most likely to be used to connect the small worlds into a one big Metaverse. According to some, Metaverse will be the next big thing after the internet. By replacing it, all the connections, relationships, and online personas some people have will be transferred to Metaverse. One of the people who have been so outspoken about Metaverse is the creator of Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg. His company have been investing into AR and VR technologies since 2014 by buying Oculus, the frontier of VR headsets. Yet recently, Facebook did cover the front pages by changing its name to Meta. If this radical change is not enough to make you believe that Mark Zuckerberg is so serious about Metaverse, let's have a look at his explanation on the subject.
We've gone from desktop to web to phones, from text to photos to video, but this isn't the end of the line. The next platform and medium will be even more immersive, an embodied internet where you're in the experience, not just looking at it. And we call this the Metaverse. And you're going to be able to do almost anything you can imagine. Get together with friends and family, work, learn, play, shop, create, as well as entirely new categories that don't really fit how we think about computers or phones today. This isn't about spending more time on screens. It's about making the time that we already spend better. Screens just can't convey the full range of human expression and connection. They can't deliver that deep feeling of presence. But the next version of the internet can. That's what we should be working towards. Technology that's built around people and how we actually experience the world and interact with each other.
It is clear that he believes, as the technology evolves, the medium which we use to connect and interact with the world changes. And the next step is going to be the Metaverse. This is a fair reason for a company to make such investments. Also, by adopting such a new and promising technology, Facebook wants to set itself free from the platforms that it cannot operate without, these being Apple and Google. We still do not know if and when the Metaverse will truly come to life, but Facebook is sure determined to be the leader company to shape the future of Metaverse. Right now, most Metaverse projects allow people to trade items and land using cryptocurrencies. So, let's have a look at some of the most advanced and popular Metaverse projects. Decentraland, Axie Infinity, the Sandbox, and Theta Network. Looks like they are the top four popular projects. Their market caps are all really high. Scrolling down, we can see there are many projects that has got huge investments and focused on VR side of the metaverse, such as Seek VR and Bloktopia. Let's take a look at Decentraland first. Decentraland has a graphic that generally moves upwards. Its market cap is almost $4 billion. Let's take a look at Decentraland's website and let's read their introduction. It says here, Decentraland is a decentralized virtual reality platform powered by the Ethereum blockchain. Within the Decentraland platform, users can create, experience, and monetize their content and applications. Like all virtual reality platforms, Decentraland also uses a special coin for the transactions, and it is called Mana. Mana is Decentraland's fungible ERC-20 cryptocurrency token. Mana is burned or spent in exchange for land parcels. In the market, Sandbox has really high confidence rates and can be used with lots of sources. Lastly, let's have a look at some growing projects such as Seek VR and Bloktopia. Seek VR introduces itself as a DeFi for artists, sports, and content creators, and it has a market cap rate of $250 million. Bloktopia, on the other hand, is more on the gaming side, and they have a similar market cap rate with Seek VR. It's $230 million. Investment-wise, these newly established and growing projects can be really good opportunities. So, this concludes our video. Metaverse is a promising and inspirational project. Even big brands choose to invest their money in such a new technological advancement. And this shows us that Metaverse has the potential to open the gates to a new, virtual, and exciting future. Thank you for watching Fintech. Until next time.